most popular children's sayings?
Girls ruling, boys drool!
That's it right there. And you know what? It's absolutely not true.
Yes, it is!
No, it's not.
Yes, it is!
No, it's not.
Yes, it is! Girls ruling, boys drool!
Girls and boys are equal in every way, shape, and form.
Ha! Grow up! And you know what?
What?
I'm better than you!
What makes you better than me?
I have magical powers! I can do anything!
That just means you practice witchcraft. That means absolutely nothing.
I have eternal life!
Delilah, what you call eternal life, us Christians call...
What?
Us Christians call...
What?
I can't even think of what it's called. Basically, the point is, the eternal life that you have is only temporary.
Grow up!
But the eternal life that us Christians have, as given to us by Jesus Christ... As Jesus Christ says, if we accept him as our Lord and Savior, we have eternal life. Even though in this world, of course, we will perish, just our human bodies, of course, we will still have eternal life with him and God in heaven.
Are you trying to make me go deaf?
That's the question I should be asking you.
Very funny, moron!
Basically, oh man, I'm not trying to make you deaf, and I'm not trying to agitate you, I'm just trying to get my point across.
And your point doesn't mean jack!
That's your opinion.
Yeah, that's right, it is my opinion. And you know what?
What?
It's right! I'm a woman, and a woman is always right! And don't give me any of that Thomas Jefferson, George Washington crap. You always tell me when I say that women are always right.
Hi guys, it's me, Vance. Now in this video, Delilah and I have talked about that old children's saying, you know, girls rule and boys drool, and we have this big argument about it, whether or not it's correct. And I want to take this opportunity to say that it is not correct, you know? This whole thing about girls rule and boys drool, women are better than men, or men are better than women, whatever it is, you know, it's all not true. You know, men are no better than women, and women are no better than men. We are all equal under the eyes of the Lord. And actually, this movie was made especially for kids, because kids can be very cruel. And sometimes I don't even think they know it. You know, I don't even think they try. But I just want to get this message out. Kids, especially little girls, you know, when you say that girls rule and boys drool, and the boys are always like, yeah, right, and you all have your little competitions like tug of war or some sort of board game, whatever, you know, do you ever take the time to consider that maybe you might be hurting some of the boys' feelings? You know, boys are brought up to not show their emotions, but maybe deep down, they don't like it when you say that you rule and they drool, you know? Pretty sure, like, I'm pretty sure that you probably don't like it when a boy says, you're dumb because you're a girl, you know? Those of us who have watched the Brady Bunch, we've seen scenes like that, especially in the first season. You know, that's basically what I'm trying to say to kids in this video, you know? When you say that girls are dumb, or that girls rule and boys drool, do you ever take the time to consider that maybe you might be hurting somebody's feelings? Just think about that. Thank you for watching this video. Goodbye, and God bless.